I bought this LVLUO, which was an Amazon Choice laser grip. Two AAA batteries in here. Mostly what I do is 3D printing, and I was wanted to verify the temperature of these beds. Sometimes they're a little bit off, so this is supposed to be at 60 degrees centigrade. That's the flat surface one there. So let's see what we get here. So seems to be pretty accurate in the reading. And that's what I was looking to do. I got some other things I'll check in the wintertime, look for some heat loss and such, but that's pretty much what my main purpose was.